Hello, I'm Tim Klink. I want to take you through this 2020 Newmar New Aire integration. Today we've got a 2020 Newmar New Aire that we built a eco-friendly coach. What that means is that this coach is now capable of running off the grid and or down the road with the air conditioners on without having to have the generator going. Because we're here at MasterTech, we want to develop, you know, both environmentally friendly coaches, but also sustainable coaches. So in the event, it's RVing, in the event the power goes off, you are not like totally shut down. You don't have to have the generator running all the time. Things of that nature. It doesn't mean that you're not gonna run it occasionally, but you have three different charging platforms. You have the solar, you have the generator, and you have the alternator system. So that's right, this is a dual alternator system as well that is developed by MasterTech. This particular alternator is, this is a new one to us, so it's 360 amp hours, and this is at 12 volts. So this is a 12 volt platform, both for the chassis and for the coach itself. So let's walk on through this coach a little bit, and we'll actually show what we did. Come this way. So in this bay, we have two 630 amp hour Lithionic batteries. These batteries have integrated heating systems in them, as well as the dual BMS system. And the reason why it's dual BMS is this particular coach is set up with two 5,000 watt inverters. And the reason why you have to have dual BMSs is each BMS is capable of a continuous 400 amp draw on them. And we all know the higher the voltage, the lower the amp. Therefore, we have lower voltage, we have higher amps. So this is the reason why it required two BMSs, and it also gives the customer the ability to expand later on. So they have a thought of going to four 630s in the future, which would allow them just basically to add two more modules with some combiner cables and be able to keep the system still all balanced and integrated and working communicable together. Now these are all a dual UL approved battery, RVIA battery, and DOT approved battery. This is a sustainable 100% safe battery, which is very important in any habitual use of a vehicle. You're putting your kids, you're putting your dogs, you're putting your life at any length or in danger by not having true safe lithium batteries. So let's move to the next bay. So in moving over to the passenger side of the vehicle in this complex integration, because this is not a totally like a do-it-yourself or type integration. There's a lot of integration and a lot of customizing that we've developed over the multi-years that we've been doing this. But going up onto the roof of this coach, we are a little over 3,000 watts of solar. So we have 14 of our 215 watt panels up on top of the roof, and they are all on our elevated aluminum integration system. So it's all elevated off the roof, actually connected to the Girard roof mount brackets. So there's no additional holes in the top of this roof. If we go on the inside of the belly of the beast here, you're gonna see two of the 5,000 watt Victron inverter systems. Combining a little going over in the middle of the coach is you have your dual MPPT solar controllers. Going a little bit further, we have our distribution, we have our shunt, and then we have our DC power on the beginning over on the other side. So you'll see going across the entire width of the vehicle, nothing but blue Victron components. These components are all integrated to the inside of the coach with a touch 70 display module. So we're going to take a little walk on the inside of the coach and show you what's going on in there. One other item I wanted to include on the passenger side is our dual climate control system. One fan controls one inverter and the other one controls the cooling to the other inverter on the coach. Now, we did much, much more than just our integration system on this coach. We did our Koni shock improvement. We also did our wheel balancer system from Centromatic all the way around. And we also did headlight upgrades on the front of the coach. So we are the exclusive integration specialists in actually bringing a true high-end LED projector light to an integration on basically any recreational vehicle there is. So yes, we take brand new headlights, take them apart, put in true projector LED insides to them. Therefore, the heat distribution, the high-low beams, things of that nature, everything works flawlessly. So on our headlight systems, they physically have a shutter that goes over the top that actually cuts down the high-low. So on a typical recreational vehicle, you're gonna have two high beams and two low beams. And one shuts off when the other one turns on. When we integrate the coach, we could actually do two. So you're gonna have dual low beams. That means four low beams and four high beams. Tremendous light difference to keep you guys safe on the road. So let's go on the inside. On the inside of the coach, we have our SilverLeaf system, which is now capable of full Lithionics monitoring itself through our DC power system. And then after, we also have our integration with the Touch 70 full screen regarding controlling our inverters on the coach, monitoring our solar input. You can see right now that we are actually pulling a negative 569 watts from the lithium battery system, and we are a 12 volt system here as well. And when you actually plug in the coach, it's actually going to switch and it's going to show that it's actually charging the battery itself. Or when we go outside, the PV charger system is going to increase, in which we've been getting well over 2000 watts coming in from that. So that is a tremendous input to that as well. Again, you can run both air conditioners off of the lithium battery system. Now again, this is a 12 volt system. It's a little more affordable than say a 48 volt system. But it does work. It all depends on what type of camping you want to do. And here at MasterTech, when we are physically finding out what you want, what you need, we design and develop the system for your requirements and based upon your needs or future expansions, because we are integration specialists. So overall, summarizing what's going on here is we build eco-friendly coaches. That means you can drive down the road, run your air conditioners, or be not plugged in and be able to run your air conditioners to keep a quiet, I call not humane, but a quiet living environment. So, you know, when you have a recreational vehicle, there are times where you don't have 110 power. There are times when you can't run your generator. There's a product called Harvest Host where you can actually go camp for free at different people's houses to meet people across this wonderful nation. There are a number of national parks that have areas where there is no power. This allows you the lifestyle and the freedom to choose where you want to go. The other thing is you go to some of these rallies and they charge a couple $100 for electricity. If you have an eco-friendly coach designed and built by MasterTech, you can actually go and stay in the generator section and save that power money. Now, as of right now, in the wonderful United States of America, we have a tax credit that this customer will be taking care of as well. That's almost 33% of the bill. And that is everything integrated in power, from the batteries to the inverters to the alternators to the solar panels. So tremendous opportunities right now in the world. Right now here at MasterTech, we have five builds going on. That's how big this is for the world. We have several social media people out there that are running our systems and just tremendously praising our developments in this industry, especially in our 48 volt world. And the main reason why is because we've changed the world as far as how it is. We just finished an article or a document from Texas. Y'all, they camped over 10 days, no power. Yes, they did use a generator occasionally here and there, but most of the time they had absolutely no power that they were using other than battery and solar combined. So here at MasterTech, we are the integration and service specialists here in the US of A. You know, and this customer is actually from the West Coast, as earlier we had one from California. We have another one here from California. So we build them and you guys enjoy them. God bless you guys. God bless America.